All right, let's do this. Starting off with alternating shoulder press, all right? Get my band locked in here. 50 seconds on this exercise. Basically what he's saying is, are you a low rep? Do you want to get some bulk? Be low rep? Is like 8 to 10? Or are you wanting to tone out? Are you wanting to get in shape? Be a little bit more lean? Shouldn't say get in shape, obviously. Get in shape for whatever, but 8 to 10, 10 to 12, 12 to 15 even, if you really want to get toned out. 7, 8, 9. You know, the bands, I'm telling you, the bands are awesome because it's, you have to actually like steady the band also, which is cool because you're working it throughout the whole exercise instead of a dumbbell where you just boom, boom, and it's easy to bring it down. With a band, you have to actually like mess with it a little bit. These are in and out bicep curls, okay? Show you what he's talking about. So, one forward, and then turn them out. Forward, out. 8 each way. 3, 4, 5. The other thing with bands also is the resistance of going down is so nice. You can just really take it slow if you want to build, get that burn. It's fun. Alright, two arm tricep kickbacks. This is definitely where I'll use dumbbells. I just don't like using the kicking back. Something to keep in mind, obviously, form is very important. When you're down like this, hopefully this is how you gain it, but you want to keep your elbows in the same place. You know, it's like a, whatever the hell you call it, just keep that in the same place. You don't want to come up, because then you're messing with your back a little bit. So keep everything flat and back. All right, here, I'll do shoulder press with dumbbells now. Not bad. Should I turn the music up? I say it in the blog. Drink your water. Drink your water, people. It's very, very, very important. Keep you going. Keeps you going. But in and out, bicep curls again. One. Too heavy and you can't keep the joint at your elbow locked in place and you actually have to throw your back into it, lower the weight. If it's too easy, get more weight. Your last three should be hard. If you don't have bands, you can get them at my website at AleisterConrath.com. There's a banner for P90X. Click on that, it'll bring you to my Beachbody homepage. Go into products, blah, blah, blah. You can order them there. Two arm tricep kickbacks, again, keep your back flat. And your elbows in the same spot. Kind of a 8 to 10 guy on that one. Okay, so first break. What do you do? Ballistic stretch. Don't do any isolation. Don't do static stretching. You want your muscles shaking out, keep them loose. Yeah, turn the music up a bit. My body's kind of still burning from yesterday's plyometrics, which will be another week away until I make that video. But that's a bitch. Okay, so this is called a deep swimmer's press that we're gonna do here. You can do the band. I like to do the weights. Right down, up, over your head. Up, over the head. Up. Called full supination concentration curls. It's a mouthful, but basically what it is you start and you bring in and you twist out. Bring in, twist out. You can feel that without any weight. Which means really don't need too much weight, but it's always good to test yourself. Okay. this is kind of shitty because I don't really have. But hopefully you can even see me. I don't know if I got this pointed down enough or not. I mean, tilt it down. Or not. There we go. We'll see if.